Just adding on the final touches to my Tandora emblem.
There we have it, Tandora and Blue.